killing as thousands throng Namugongo Martyrs Shrine to celebrate. But like last year, business was again low as only a handful accessed the shrine while the rest were watching television due to COVID-19. Here is more.
Unlike previous years, today Namugongo Martyrs Shrine was not a beehive of activities as only few people turned up to celebrate.
The difference is because every day people are used to be many, but now we are very few. This is due to COVID.
This has all been put on the outbreak of COVID-19, which for the second year running has seen faithful celebrate the day from their houses. This is what some of the business people we spoke to had to say about the day.
I feel pain in my heart because of coronavirus in this season.
Catherine Owol, a former teacher who decided to sell food, has been left frustrated.
This sickness has brought harm to most people. So people have lost jobs. Including I have lost a job. I'm just seated here, carrying on with this business. So the little I get, I have to understand what the special is at the moment.
Others who are operating makeup stalls, face masks, border borders, alcohol, pork, and others also registered a huge loss.
Even people have feared, even because of the military, what the COVID things have changed everything here.
Even the popular place in Namugongo known as Chibizi was also abandoned. This story was compiled by Marvin Mukasa for the news in Namugongo.